I need you to sign this agreement.
What's it say?
That you fully understand that my job is to render an expert objective opinion as to the authenticity of the painting.
Man of style. I mean, he's a man of artistic eminence. He was the former director for the Metropolitan Museum of Art.
Occupation?
Bartender.
Of course.
Was.
I see.
Laid off. They fired me.
You are certainly not the standard art collector I typically encounter.
This is me, pal!
What is a masterpiece? Is it something that moves you, or is it something that society says is a masterpiece?
If it is authentic, and I'm saying if.
I think that's a question that's got to be decided by the audience.
He's going through a midlife crisis, or post-midlife crisis, and which is fun to handle.
Current market value could be anywhere from $50 to $100 million.
She doesn't see the big picture of the whole society and the whole idea of art and art collecting.
He's used to high society, and this is not.